Okay, greetings from Home Institute. So a couple of hours ago, IIT Bombay has released the information brochure for GATE 2021. And there have been a few major changes with respect to electrical engineering. First of all, students opting electrical engineering as their primary GATE paper. If at all they wish to write another GATE paper, that would be in instrumentation. They cannot appear for ECR, computer science or any other paper. If at all they wish to appear for another paper, that would be in instrumentation stream. I don't know how far this is going to be useful. Another important change is what the introduction of these multiple select questions, that is what MSQs. Until now, we only had MCQs and also NATs, numerical answer type. But from this year onwards, we are going to see these multiple select questions. You see these multiple select questions, no? For any question, there can be more than one correct option. So for example, let's say we have a question for which options A and C are correct. So only if you choose both A and C, you will be awarded the marks. Even if you choose only A or only C, you won't get any marks. And of course, there are no negative marks for these multiple select questions or MSQs. But for MCQs, negative marking will continue to be there. So what kind of difference these MSQs are going to make? Well, I would say to be able to answer this, you know, MSQs, one should be conceptually very strong. So if you are good at only what solving numericals, I don't think it would help. In fact, it is similar to what JEE. Okay, in JEE also we have these similar questions wherein more than one correct option can be correct. So it always helps if you are conceptually very strong. Okay. So just to give you more clarity, let us look at a simple illustration of this MSQ, that is the multiple select question. Okay. Comes to syllabus also, there are a few minor changes. Hemant will brief you about those changes regarding syllabus. Okay.
So with respect to the syllabus changes, there are some minor changes, and let us look at the changes in the syllabus subject by subject. The first subject is maths. In maths, there are two topics which are removed. The first is transform theory, the other is numerical methods. Both these topics have been removed in the GATE 2021 paper, and rest of the syllabus of maths is as it is as compared to that of GATE 2020. And with respect to the network theory, that is electrical circuits, the three-phase circuits are highlighted. Okay, there has been a lot of emphasis on the three-phase circuits, wherein we have been mentioned about the star delta transformation and as well as the three-phase balanced circuits. Okay, and furthermore, there is no mention of passive filters. In the GATE 2020 syllabus, there is mention of passive filters, but in GATE 2021, there is no mention of any passive filters. Apart from this, there has been an emphasis on RLCM circuits. So here, M corresponds to the magnetic circuits. And in EMF, that is electromagnetic fields, there is no change. With respect to signals and systems, there is one extra topic that is mentioned, which is the RMS and average value of a general signal. This particular topic was also covered in the syllabus earlier, but rather it was not explicitly mentioned. But in the GATE 2021 syllabus, this particular topic has been explicitly mentioned. And the next topic is machines. Corresponding to machines, there is no change. And the next topic is power systems. In power systems, there is one extra topic, which is economic load dispatch. So this topic of economic load dispatch has been explicitly mentioned. Measurements, there is no change. And in analog circuits, there is no mention of the terms BJT and MOSFET, but amplifiers as a topic is mentioned, and whenever we are studying about amplifiers, we have to know obviously about the BJTs as well as MOSFETs.
I mean, there is no analog without transistor.
Yes. So even though it is not mentioned, it doesn't mean that we don't have to study BJT and MOSFET. We do have to study both these topics. Okay. And with respect to microprocessor, 8085 topic was present in GATE 2020 syllabus, but rather the topic of 8085, which is microprocessors, is removed from GATE 2021 syllabus. In power electronics, there is no mention of diode, triac as well as GTO. The other devices were mentioned, that is BJT, MOSFET, as well as the thyristor were mentioned, but not these three devices, which are diode, triac as well as GTO. Furthermore, the topic of commutation has been highlighted, that is voltage and current commutation has been highlighted in GATE 2021 paper. Okay, so these are the some of the changes that are part of the syllabus changes in GATE 2021 as compared to that of GATE 2020.